All right. Good. Now, here's the thing. Now, I'm going to introduce her. And I need y'all to act like 106 and Park still on there.
Right.
Okay, I need that good energy. Alright. So, my man DJ Handcuffs is taping this. We're gonna put this up on the Instaweb. So, yes, all that shit. Alright. So, like I said, we do this event every month just to really showcase talent. It ain't about how many followers you got. It ain't about none of that other shit, no begging for votes. When we play the records earlier in the night, we look at the feedback that we get from people. And when we get good feedback from people and we see that they're working and they posting updates on the site, we'll reach out and we'll book them to come up here and do a special listening session where we interview them on stage, go through a few of their records so that you guys can actually get to know who they are as a person, get more familiar with their body of work, and really connect with them. All right? So, last month, we played the record Anytime, Anyplace. We got some really good feedback on the record. And so we flew her in from New Orleans, paid the flight hotel, and we brought her in here so we can do this listening session so that we can introduce her to all you dope-ass artists, producers, DJs, radio people who are in the building. All right? So what I need y'all to do is put your hands together and make some noise for Kristen Avian. Alright, so tell people a little bit about yourself.
I am a singer, songwriter, musician from New Orleans, Louisiana. I am 22 years old. I'll be 23 on Wednesday.
She's so young. Now you said a musician, you play instruments?
I started playing drums when I was 8 and started playing the piano when I was 11.
Okay, so you produce them, or you just
kind of... I produce my own.
Okay.
I can't produce your raps.
It sounds good to me. Gotcha. All right, so tell us a little bit about, because I know you said you about to drop. Are you going to play the record that you dropped on Wednesday first? What you about to play first?
You know, I was going to not, but since I'm here, I'll play it and get some feedback from y'all. It's really just something I wanted to do for my birthday. I just wanted to shoot a video and just do a cool summer song.
Okay. Yeah. What's the name of this record?
Cooling.
DJ Stargaze, you got it queued up? This is Cooling by Kristen Avian.
Born that shit.
Something real short. What's happening,
everybody? Yeah,
dope.
I love you.
We don't bring no bullshit out to media matters. You can't pay to get up on this stage. You gotta be able to get up on this stage. We ain't buying flights and shit, though.